Cause everybody needs somebody to love. You can't keep love lonely. Cause being naive to it, you can just lose it like that. See, kisses from bruises don't make it heal back. It beats the sex appeal that's from the next hand. Not necessarily the sex end. One might appeal to the intellect, having a greater effect on how they feel it. Stimulating, breaking down their shields for the real then. As it stands mysteriously, curiosity, it kills the cat then. Offsets them mentally, so they're trapped in behind these fantasies with no action. Searching for a remedy. Now she loves a man, but there is just a different type of chemistry that flares when her desire's on fire. Quick is the fuse, another love's for hire.
I was high like the vocal tone of my nigga Booty Brown. Decided to take a ride to see what's really going down up on the north side of town. Of course I bought the quarter pound of bomb hemp. Feeling alright like Johnny Kemp on a Friday night. Looking right cause my shit is tight. Blazing blunts to city lights on Sunset and Crescent Heights. Bounce a house of blues and I slid in free. With tennis shoes, sweatshirt, jeans and no ID. Soon as I step inside the plizzace, I recognize the physics of a nep with the is-ass. More amazing than grace. So I waste no time to kick my line. I say how you doing, she says hey, I'm doing fine. So I commenced to mac at the baby to see what's cracking. So maybe I get her back in the cabin and start attacking. Threw back a shot of yak and started jabbering, jibbing, fibbing, and ad-libbing. Just to get her to my crib then. We was chilling on the bed, bumping some Isley. Thought I was about to spread the thighs, but she surprised me when she said,
oh, like that? You know I don't get down.
I know my homie's gonna clown, cause I let her stick around when...